นี่ผ่านสิบแผ่นนะโจทย์ตอนอ่อนมาแต่ต่อแต่ต่ออย่างดิสเพลย์มาเจอเป็นดิสเพลย์ในน้องนี้มาเยอะแข็งแข็งน้องมาเลยโอเคโอเคสมอัญญาจับดาวบ่าสุดเลยคนคนออกนี้สมสังคมออกกันถนัดศึกษาตามออนไลน์หรือก็การศึกษาที่จำนายบอกก็จะหลายยื่นเอาเฉลี่ยการนี้ได้ก็สมสมุดสุขคนคนออกศึกษาได้ไหมเนี่ยบ่าก็เฉลี่ยการนี้ก็สมสมุดคนคนออกสมิตาคันเตไพโตชมพูการอาอูลอย่างการบังเรียนตามประปอนออนไลน์นี่บางมีการอ่านวัวมาจำนวนบางแห่งใช้กิเตศษายืงบางหนึ่งเป็นตะกบงจับดาวการบังเรียนบางยืงบางอันจังให้มีการอ่านวัวดิฉันส่งผลผลของอเมริกาอายุยาเสียสายให้ยืงดอลจีมัตเตะติเตียนสถาปนาคืออัยประสาลาในการที่นี่บางสำหรับเชื่อพอประโยชน์รวมระบบสกอตเชลัยระบบยืงบ่าจังไทยนี่คือยืงเรียนอมปียืงศึกษาอมปีเลกลิโกกติกอิดได้หายสมัยทัดนำปุปุทนำกติกอิดได้ทนำกติกอิดนี่ตรบานยืงสกอลคือเป็ดสกอลหายปราประบ่าปราประยางตุลุมตุลีก็มันตายทำถึงอันนี้ก็บางคนพอวิบากชิจราโดนแหละจึงรู้ของได้ดิฉันครูเป็นถึงอัตราแต่ก็สกอลกันแต่บ้าอัมพีทนำนี่บ้าอัมพีอังดิการ์ซองระบบทนำอัมพีพอลรำคาญระบบทนำให้ยังการมดดาลิเตในการชิบาทนำของได้บ้าดิฉันในที่ไงนี่คือในจังหวัดจอนเมรีนบอยืงคือกลุ่มน้องในเมรีนบอยืงคือคนโผล่อาจยังรำลึกล้างเว้นอัมพีการเรกูลาชันให้นังเซกเรชันในกลูโคคอติโคอิดได้ทนำมุนเกี่ยวกับผลก็คือคอร์ติซอลในไอ้บ่าที่ปีคือเป็นเกี่ยวกับปีเมกานิดาชันให้นังเอฟเฟกต์ระบบทนำบ่าที่ใบคือยังผลส่วนใหญ่เป็นเกี่ยวกับบานปีการปราบแอปพลิเคชันคลินิกหาตายังตราตัวปุ่นทนำคอร์ติโคอิดนี่น้องกลุ่มน้องไว้ที่บุ้นคือยังอัมพีฟาร์มาโคซินเนติกอัมพีพอรุมคานอัมพีปริโกซองดอมโฟให้นั้นคงทางดิการ์ซองที่จงคล้ายคือโมดาลิตี้เดพรสซิชันในคอร์ติโคเทอราปีบ่าจีการรำลึกล้างเว้นปนปนพยาบาลเรียนในชั้นที่ปีที่ใบโดยมองหายอัมพีกลองซีเรนัลบ่ากลองซีเรนัลคือมีตัวนิตีจมมองบ่าน้องการเหมือนเช่นในฮอร์โมนคอร์ติโคสเตอรอยด์บ่าอายุห้าสัมมันทางคอร์ติโคอิดบ่าบ่าได้เหมือนเช่นน้อยก็ติดดึงลองซีเรนาลยังเคยให้ทำยิมมินฟีในเลือรังแต่งสองทางบ่าคือขังฟีในขังดำบ่าไฮจิตุเตอร์ยังปราบเปียทางคอร์ติโคอิดบ่าคือสำหรับเลือกลิโกกอติกอิดในไอ้บ่าได้รังสิปาลมองคือกอติซอลบ่าได้ชีออกมอนสังยกดาวเรียงกายระบบยังปิดทอมิชิตบ่ารุมลับหลังเว้น អំពី cortico serenal បាទ cortico serenal គឺចែកចេញជា2ផ្នែកគឺផ្នែកអសំទោសបាទផ្នែក cortico serenal ហើយនិង medullo serenal បាទបាទ glong serenal យើងចែកជា2ផ្នែកនេះហើយ dilate cortisol ឬក៏ glucocorticoid គឺបញ្ចេញនៅ zone fasciculae ក្នុងសម្រាប់ cortico serenal គឺយើងមាន3 zone zone glomerulae zone fasciculae ហើយនិង zone reticulae បាទ zone glomerulae គឺបញ្ចេញនៅពពួក mineralocorticoid ពពួក aldosterone បាទ zone fasciculae គឺបញ្ចេញពពួក glucocorticoid ឬក៏ cortisol ដែល like zone reticulae គឺបញ្ចេញពពួក hormone sexual androgen ជាដើមចំពោះ medullo serenal គឺបញ្ចេញពពួកកតិកូឡាមីនអាដ្រេណាលីនអាដ្រេណាលីនជាដើមបាទហើយកតិសុលឬក៏អ៊ីដ្រូកតិសុនគឺមាន FP2 ធំធំគឺមានប្រូប្រីយេតេគ្លូកូកតិកូអ៊ីតបាទដែលមានតួនាទីចម្បងក្នុងជាការប្រើសម្រាប់ប្រឆាំងអង់ទីអផ្លាមាទ័រហើយនឹងប្រូប្រីយេតេមីនេរ៉ាលូកតិកូអ៊ីតបាទគឺធ្វើឲ្យមានរេតង់ស្យូមអ៊ីដ្រូសូដេស្រូបយកនឹងជាតិទឹកនិងជាតិសូដ្យូមហើយបញ្ចេញនឹងជាតិប៉ូតាស្យូមបាទរំលឹកអំពីកតិកូសេរ៉ូអ៊ីតបាទចែកចេញជា2ដូចយើងបានជម្រាបពីខាងដើមគឺ glucocorticoid FP glucocorticoid និង FP mineralocorticoid បាទ FP glucocorticoid គឺយើងមានពាក្យ glucose បាទប៉ុន្តែក្នុងនោះគឺមាន FP metabolite glycid lipid និង protein បាទហើយនឹងចម្បងមួយទៀតគឺ response immunity immunity ហើយនឹង inflammatory ធ្វើឲ្យថយចុះនៅ response immunity ហើយនឹង inflammatory the light mineralocorticoid គឺដូចបានជម្រាបខាងដើមនោះគឺជំរុញឲ្យមានការស្រូបនៃជាតិទឹកនិងជាតិសូដ្យូមហើយនឹងការបញ្ចេញនៃជាតិប៉ូតាស្យូមទៅតាមពីតម្រងនោមបាទយើងមកពាក្យ glucocorticoid គឺមានពាក្យ3ធំធំ glucose បូកកតាច់បូក steroid steroidគឺបាទពាក្យទាំង3នេះផ្គុំចូលគ្នាគឺសំដៅលើជាអរម៉ូនស្តេរ៉ូអ៊ីតបាទដែលបញ្ចេញនៅកកតិចបញ្ចេញនៅកកតិចរបស់សេរេណាលហើយវាមានតួនាទីសំខាន់នៅក្នុងមេតាបូលីសឌីគ្លូកូសបាទជំរាបខាងដើមគឺកតិសុលឬក៏អ៊ីដ្រូកតិសុលនេះឯងបាទរំលឹកអំពីការរេគីឡាស្យូនហើយនិងសេក្រេស្យូនបពួក glucocorticoid បាទគឺ control ដោយសារ3ធំធំហៅថា hypothalamo hypophyso serenalian ឬក៏ HHH បាទ HHH សំទោសបាទអញ្ចឹងមាន3គឺ hypothalamus hypophyse anterior lobe anterior ហើយនឹង corticosirenal បាទនៅពេលដែលយើងមាន stressមាន hypoglycemia ឬក៏ជាធម្មជាតិជា biological mong បាទហើយគឺជា rhythm circadian បាទ circadian ពាក្យនេះគឺមកពីពាក្យ Greek គឺ circa នេះគឺអូទួជុំវិញដូច circumference បាទ dd នេះគឺ day បាទ jour បាទអញ្ចឹងរង្វង់ជុំវិញថ្ងៃឬក៏24ម៉ោងជា rhythm biologic នៃរាងកាយរបស់យើងក្នុងរយៈពេល24ម៉ោងបាទសូមលើកឧទាហរណ៍អំពី rhythm circadian ជូនបងប្អូនអូខេអូខេក្នុង24ម៉ោងនេះតើរាងកាយយើងធ្វើសកម្មភាព biology អីខ្លះបាទឧទាហរណ៍ថាពេលព្រឹកចាប់ពីម៉ោង6ព្រឹកដល់ម៉ោង6ល្ងាចពេលយប់គឺម៉ោង6ល្ងាចដល់ម៉ោង8ព្រឹកវិញបាទអញ្ចឹងមានកត្តាជាច្រើនដែលចូលរួមនៅក្នុងcircadian ធម្មតារបស់មនុស្សយើងបាទបាទនេះក៏ជាឧទាហរណ៍នៃ circadian របស់មនុស្សយើងធម្មតាបាទយើងឃើញហើយថា corticoid គឺមិនចាញ់បាទពពួក liberation ឬ cortisol គឺចាប់ដើមនៅម៉ោង6នេះដើមបាទមានការមិនចាញ់នៅពពួកmelatonin ដែលជាអរម៉ូនធ្វើគនត្រូលនៅការគេងបាទសុំឲ្យគនត្រូលសុំឲ្យធ្វើឲ្យគេងធ្វើឲ្យភ្ញាក់នោះគឺក្រោមការទូគនត្រូលរបស់ melatonin ជាដើមបាទត្រឡប់មកវិញគឺពេលគឺជារិច คือเชียร์ริทมาบิโอโลจิกธรรมดาการอาจจะมีอิปโกลิซิมีเป็นอาการสตรีสมีนบุลีมีนทรอมาติสดามบ่ามีนสตรีสคือเรียงกายยืงบ่าบ่าโยต์เตอร์อิปโกทาลามิสออกเป็นเจนเนสเซอาร์ฮบ่าเซอาร์ฮคือเชียร์คอร์ติซอลรีลิสออกมอนบ่ามันชี้เอาบันเจนเนสออกมอนคอร์ติซอลดูชนะบันชี้มันโตมาทิศบ่ามันชี้มาhypophyse อังเต hypophyse บ่าบัญชีตะเลอ ACTH ติกัดคือ adenocorticotropin ออกมอนบ่าเพื่อเอาญูดบันต่อទៅ glong serenal ឲ្យបញ្ចេញនៅ cortisol บ่าហើយពេលដែលតូ cortisol ពេលដែលអត្រាកម្រិត cortisol ក្នុងឈាមគ្រប់គ្រាន់គឺមាន feedback គេហៅ retro negative ទៅវិញប្រាប់ទៅប្រព័ន្ធទាំងពីរនេះញយទៅប្រព័ន្ធទាំងទីនេះគឺអាចគឺអង់ទីអ៊ីពូហ្វីសហើយនឹងអ៊ីពូតាឡាមីសឲ្យផ្អាកការបញ្ចេញបាទទុកហៅហ្វ្រេនេបាទឬក៏ FP negative របស់កូទីសុលវិញបាទបាទនេះគឺជាស៊ីកលធម្មតានៃការបញ្ចេញកូទីសុលយើងដឹងថានៅក្នុងរីតមសៀកកាជាងមិញគឺកូទីសុលចាប់ដើមបញ្ចេញនៅម៉ោង6ព្រឹកបាទអញ្ចឹងពេកចាប់ដើមឡើងនៅម៉ោង6ព្រឹកបាទចុះរហូតដល់ម៉ោង12បាទ12យប់ចាប់ដើមថយទៅវិញនេះគឺជាvariation ឬ cortisol plasmatic បាទ cortisol ត្រូវបានសាំងតេសចេញពីពពួកបាទ cholesterol បន្តមក adrenaline បន្តមកទៀតគឺចំណុចក្រហមនេះបានសាំងតេសទៅជា cortisol បាទហើយបំបែកជា derivative បន្ត testosterone estradiol ជាដើមបាទរំលឹកបន្តិចអំពីប្រវត្តិសំខាន់សំខាន់តកតងនឹងរឿងក្រពេញសេរីណាលគឺនៅឆ្នាំ1855គេបានស្គាល់មានការរាប់អំពី maladie d'Addison បាទជា maladie ដែលគេហៅថា hypocortisol បាទ hypo នេះបាទជា insufficiency serenal ជា chronic បាទមានស្ដែងចេញជាសញ្ញា asthenia មានគុបាទីមាន hypotension arterial ជាពិសេស orthostatic បាទមាន amygdalismong ដោយសារ anorexia ញ៉ាំអត់ទៅបានចុកស្គមមានស្បែកនឹងឡើងខ្មៅជាពិសេសកន្លែងដែលមានក្រិនកន្លែងដែលមាន articulation ជាដើមនៅមាត់នៅធ្មេញចានធ្មេញឡើងខ្មៅបាទដោយសារmelanodermy ហើយចំពោះ biology យើងឃើញមាន hyponatremia hypercalcemia hypoglycemia ដោយសារកង្វះនៅអរម៉ូន cortisol នេះឯងបាទបាទនៅឆ្នាំ1956គេសំដង1856អ្នកវិទ្យាសាស្ត្ររកឃើញថាមាន glong serenal ដែលមានតួនាទីសំខាន់នៅក្នុងជីវិតសម្រាប់របស់មនុស្សយើងនៅរហូតមកដល់ឆ្នាំ1930គឺគេអាចញែកបានថានៅក្នុង glong serenal មានចែកចេញជាពីរផ្នែកគឺកុកតិចហើយនិង medullary បាទរហូតមកឆ្នាំ1932យើងរកឃើញនៅ syndrome de Cushing បាទ syndrome de Cushing គឺជា hyper corticosolis chronic បាទក្នុងនោះគឺអ្នកជំងឺធាត់ chronic ជាពិសេសធាត់នៅបាក់ទីសុភវិសេធាត់នៅខ្លួននិងមុខបាទមុខមូលដោយប្រចាំមានឡើងដុះរោមមានទ្រុបស៊ីសិតជាដើមហើយស្បែកឡើងស្ដើងងាយនឹងអេគីម៉ូងាយនឹងការប៉ះទង្គិចហូរឈាមជាដើមឡើងសង្វាទៀតបាទបាទនេះគឺជា aspect cushingoid បាទដែលអ្នកជំងឺមានមុខមូលបាទយើងឃើញមុខមូលឡើងមុនបាទឡើងមុនឆានបាទនៅកណ្ដាលអាចកើតមានគឺអាស្ពេនេះគឺកើតមានដោយសារការប្រើកូទីកូអ៊ីតបាទ injatrogen រំលឹកហងដែរថានៅឆ្នាំ1930គឺអ្នកប្រាជ្ញបាទ3អ្នកគឺកណ្ដាល Richten ហើយនិង Hench នឹងគឺបានគាត់បានធ្វើការសិក្សាដោយជោគជ័យសង្កេតនៅglucocorticoid នៅកូទីសុលបាទហ្នឹងគាត់នៅចុងឆ្នាំ1930បាទហើយត្រូវបានប្រើប្រាស់ ជាដំបូងបាទលើស្ត្រីដែលមានបញ្ហាជំងឺរុយម៉ាទីសណាអតិជលាក្រៅបាទនៅចុងឆ្នាំ1940បាទហើយពួកគាត់ទាំង3បានទទួលរង្វាន់ Nobel នៅឆ្នាំ1950បាទបន្តពីនោះមកគឺផលិតផលឬក៏កូសីកូអ៊ីដេសាំងតេសត្រូវបានផលិតបាទជាទូលំទូលាយហើយត្រូវបានប្រើប្រាស់ជាអាក្សុងជេណេរ៉ាល់ហើយនិងលោកាល់អាចមានប្រភេទថ្នាំគ្រាប់ប្រភេទថ្នាំចាក់ប្រភេទអាំងហ្វីលត្រាសុងទៅក្នុងអាទីកលែប្រភេទជាក្រែមជាពូម៉ាតហើយនិងក្រៅមកទៀតផលិតជាអាអេរ៉ូសុលបាញ់បាទឆ្ពង់សម្រាប់អ្នកជំងឺហឺតនិងអាឡែកស៊ីរីនីតអាឡែកស៊ីជាដើមហើយនេះជាប្រភេទថ្នាំបតក់បាទជប់ភ្នែកឬក៏ថ្នាំជីកូលីឬមួយក៏ស៊ូលីសុងអូរីគីលែចំពោះមេកានីដាក់ស្យុងបាទមេកានីដាក់ស្យុងគឺកូទីសុលអរម៉ូនស្តេរ៉ូអ៊ីតហ្នឹងគឺវាជាប្រភេទលីប៉ូសូលីតដូច្នេះវាត្រូវការភ្ជាប់ជាមួយនឹងប្រូតេអ៊ីនដើម្បីធ្វើដំណើរចូលមកក្នុងស៊ីតូប្លាសបាទមកដល់ក្នុងស៊ីតូប្លាសវាត្រូវលីសុងភ្ជាប់ជាមួយនឹងរីសេប្ទ័របាទហៅថា receptor oligocorticoid ឬក៏ GR បាទជាប់ជាមួយ receptor នេះបន្តមកទៀតគឺចាប់ផ្ដើមធ្វើដំណើរចូលមកក្នុងneuro បាទចូលមកក្នុង neuro ហើយវាទៅធ្វើ activation de la transcription បាទ express de gene គឺ copy transcription ពេលនេះគឺ transcription biologic នេះគឺសំដៅលើការចម្លងសារ gen ពី ADN ទៅ RN បាទជាពិសេសគឺ RNM ចម្លងទៅហើយបានផលិតទៅជាប្រូតេអ៊ីនថ្មីចូលរីបូសូមជាដើមចម្លងសារនេះហៅ phenomenon ដូចtranscription ផលិតទៅជាប្រូតេអ៊ីនថ្មីមួយដែលមានទូនាទីជាប្រូតេអ៊ីន the anti-inflammatory ដូចជាពួក lipocode បាលីពូកូទីនឬអងឬមួយក៏ហៅថាអានិកស៊ីនអងឬក៏អង់ទែលឺគីនជាដើមហើយនឹងធ្វើ processing direct ផ្សេងទៀតធ្វើឲ្យថយចុះនៅហ្វុងស៊ុងរបស់ក្របជាមសូឡូប៊ីប្លង់ដូចជាណឺត្រូហ្វីលឡាំផូស៊ីតម៉ូណូស៊ីតជាដើមបាទហើយនឹងថយចុះនៅពពួក marker អង្គី marker allergy ដូចជាអ៊ីស្តាមីនជាដើមបាទអញ្ចឹងមាន3ដំណាក់កាលទី2ទី1គឺចូលស៊ីតូផ្លាសជាប់ជាមួយនឹងប្រូតេអ៊ីនបាទទី3បាទចូលមកក្នុងណយោបាទទី4ធ្វើ transcription បាទទី5មកចម្លងសារមក RNM បាទហើយបានផលិតទៅជាប្រូតេអ៊ីនថ្មីបាទអឺបន្តបាទនេះអត់បាទនេះគឺដោយសារនេះ S គឺជាអឺទៅអត់ដើរវីដេអូនេះអត់ដើរអត់ដើរបាទបាទវិញយឺតបាទវាជាអរម៉ូនស្តេរ៉ូអ៊ីតបាទអញ្ចឹងភ្ជាប់ជាមួយនឹងប្រូតេអ៊ីនបាទជីបាទជីឡានមកឆ្លងកាត់ចូលស៊ីតូផ្លាសបាទមកដល់ស៊ីតូផ្លាសនេះបានជ្រៀតចូលទៅក្នុងស៊ីតូផ្លាសភ្ជាប់ជាមួយនឹង GR គេហៅថា receptorglycocorticoid បានចូលមកក្នុងចូលមកក្នុងណយោបាទបាទចូលមកក្នុងណយោក៏ចាប់ផ្ដើមធ្វើកម្មភាពមិនដោះកៀងខាងអត់ដើរនៅក្នុង ADN បាទ gen គេហៅថាចូលទៅក្នុង gen sip ឡើហើយរៀបចំជាបាទការចម្លង expression បាទចម្លងសារបាទឃើញទៅ RNM បាទហើយចាប់ដើមផលិតទៅជាប្រូតេអ៊ីនថ្មីដែលមានអាក្សុងអង់ទីអង្វ្លាម៉ាទ័របាទចំពោះសកម្មភាពចំពោះ FA របស់ថ្នាំកូទីកូអ៊ីតនេះគឺមានទៅលើអង្គការជាច្រើនបាទមិញដែលសំខាន់គឺFA អង្គទីអង្វ្លាម៉ាទ័រហើយនិង immunosuppressor បាទ จังบังการในสังเตอันเอกซินอาองปะทอยในสังเตอฮิโตคินคอกสูบาทอยในการเพียบลูบิลูบิบล็อกสมโตมีนปุปุในโตรฟิลปุปุลามปุสติดโมโนสติดามปุปุอังซีสตามินปุปุสมโตปุปุอิสตามินแต่เลอคู่กับมาคือ regulation reactivity the stress เป็นมีน stress ให้บังการอัปปิตีเคยเคลียนเลี้ยงจังมันยังเคยเนี่ย stress แก่ลางกะโหลบ่าให้บันทอยยังพัวองฟองให้นางอดุลเลซองคือบันทอยเนื้อ secretion ออกมอนดูกรอซองในเลอกับเป๊ะคือบังการอัซิดิเตกัสตริกในเลอทลามคือบังการเนื้อ glycogenesis ให้นางบังการเนื้อ glycogenosynthesis บ่าในเลือปองเกรอาบังมันทอยในฟองชงเซลล์เบต้าบังทอยในสิ่งที่ชงอังสุลินในเลือทิชอดิปในเลือทิชอดิปเปอร์คือการคลานกิจการคลานคือบังการในลิโปเจเนสบังการในลิโปลิสให้นั้นลิบาซองอาซิกราลิปในเลือสัตว์ดมคือบังทอยในมาสมิสเลียโดยสายโดยสารบังทอยในเรซอปชงกลูโคสក្នុងសាច់ដុំបង្កើនកាតាបូលីសប្រូតេអ៊ីនហើយនឹងបង្កើនរេស៊ីស្តង់ជាមួយនឹងអង់ស៊ូលីននៅលើឆ្អឹងនៅលើឆ្អឹងគឺថយចុះនៅអូសូកាស៊ីនបង្កើនរេសូបស៊ីនអូសឺបាទកាល់ស្យូមចេញពីឆ្អឹងបាទព្រោះអាចមានពុកឆ្អឹងមេតាបូលីសប្រូតេអ៊ីននៅក្នុងឆ្អឹងនេះតែម្ដងអាចធ្វើឲ្យទៅជាណេក្រូសណេក្រូសអូសបាទអូសេអូណេក្រូសជាពិសេសនៅក្បាលឆ្អឹងពីមាននេះបាទអាចពុកបាក់ឆ្អឹងតែម្ដងបាទហើយអ៊ីរីវ៉ាក់ស៊ីទៀតសម្រាប់អូសេអូណេក្រូសនេះបាទទៅលើតម្រងនោមគឺដោយ FA mineralocorticoid នោះគឺបង្កើននៅរេសអបសុងទឹកហើយនឹងសូដ្យូមនៅហើយនឹងបង្កើននៅ excretion potassium បាទនៅលើប្រព័ន្ធ cardiovascular បង្កើនពេលកងកាត់ចាក់បង្កើនទៅជា hypertension ដោយសាររឿង hypertension endothelial ផងបង្កើនរឿង renin angiotensin endothelial ផងបាទនៅលើស្បែកគឺបន្ថយនៅ synthesis collagen បាទ collagen ថយចុះធ្វើឲ្យមាន hypo atrophy គឺចាត់នេះបង្កើននៅខ្លាញ់ sebum ខ្លាញ់នៅក្រោមស្បែកអញ្ចឹងអាចទីគេយើងមើលពីផលរំខានរបស់ថ្នាំគឺកាលណាមានបញ្ហាអត់នេះគឺកើតមុនកើតអីជាដើមនៅលើភ្នែកបាទចំពោះភ្នែកគឺធ្វើឲ្យមាន destabilization ដូចវិទានៅក្នុងភ្នែកបាទធ្វើឲ្យមានបង្កើតទៅជា production novel fib នៅ crystalline ឡើងជា fib ស្អិតកកនៅនឹងទៅជាកាតារ៉ាហើយនឹងរៀបរៀងរំខានដល់ flow pressure នៅក្នុងផ្នែកហូរលំហូរទឹកនៅក្នុងផ្នែកអាចទៅជាលោកគុំជាដើមបាទនេះគឺជា FA របស់glucocorticoid មានបាទ FA នេះអាចមានជាផលល្អនិងផលអាក្រក់សម្រាប់រាងកាយរបស់យើងអូខេរំលឹកដល់អ្វីដែលតាបងប្អូននៅជាមួយគ្នាអត់ Are you with me guysសូមជាយាមឆ្លើយជាមួយនឹងសំណួរមួយចំនួនបាទដូច្នេះសូមចាប់ផ្ដើមសំណួរ quiz សូមបងប្អូនអាចឆ្លើយទាំងអស់គ្នាមិនយកទៅ test បន្ទួតតែចង់ដឹងថាតើយើងអាច follow គ្នាប៉ុណ្ណាបាទឃើញសំណួរនៅបាទអញ្ចឹងបាទទី1គឺcortisol natural គឺ produce នៅកន្លែងណាបាទអូប៉េរ៉ាទ័រយើងឃើញចំនួនបាទបាទទៀងឃើញអូខេបាទអញ្ចឹងសូមឆ្លើយបន្តមកហើយបាទទី2គឺរឿង secretion steroid បាទ cortisol បាទសំណួរទី2ដោយចម្លើយមកក្នុងនេះ 1A ហ្នឹងគឺចំអង់ចូលតង់ស៊ីននេះគឺចម្លើយទេបាទអញ្ចឹងសូមបងប្អូនសាកល្បងឆ្លើយនៅសំណួរនេះបាទ vote បាទ บ่าทั้งอ๊อฟมี6สำนวนบ่ามีเวลา6นาทีอมีน่าสไลด์1จังบ่ามาย้ายบ่าวๆมือสำนวนឃើញเด้จัดบ้านนั่นมันเตียงจัดดาจัดหนูไม่โจเลยจัดโบดไม่บ้านเลยไปจัดโบดบ้านเลยบ่าจัดโบดมวยจ้าเตียงห้องบ่าจัดเนี่ยเนี่ยเซ็งอันสลายบ่า